I bought an electric pencil sharpener, and now I bring it everywhere. I use it on rail replacement bus services and in busy cafes. I love it when people turn around and stare, and when they do, I look busy, scratching pencil marks on my yellow legal paper, staring off into the distance, like I'm having deep, important thoughts that are going to change humanity forever. But really, I'm just writing this kind of nonsense and drawing pictures of knobs and tits. One day, a waitress in a cafe came over to take my empty cup. I didn't see her coming, so I didn't have time to turn or cover the page I was working on. She must have assumed I was on day release from some kind of institution. "That's a nice sharpener," she said warmly. "Yes, I know," I replied, trying to act cool, but it came out too quick, like I sounded like I was on day release from some kind of institution. A sharp mind needs a sharp pencil, and a sharp pencil